Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Europe first look at the Technofiber T5 XTC rackets. Updated with Extreme Touch construction and DynaCore HD, this line of rackets has improved with touch, feel, and stability. We took three of the newest rackets out for a play test with the 300 at 98 square inches and a 16 by 19 string pattern, the 305 at 98 square inches and an 18 by 19 string pattern, and a 315 at 98 square inches with a 16 by 19 string pattern. Let's check in with our play testers in Europe and see what they thought. First up, we have Jofi. Now, we just got these rackets in our hand, and I know you had a chance to hit with all three. Which did you prefer?
After hitting with all three of them, I would say the 300 gram one, so the lightest version, was the one that was the closest to my playing style. In general, my feeling was that this racket is a better fit for players who like to hit the ball flat and heavy. So I like to kind of mix my shots and use some topspin. So I kind of felt a bit of loss of control if I didn't hit the ball in the sweet spot. On the other hand, I enjoyed the power more on the volleys, and that was really nice, and some slices as well. Overall, it was a really fun play test, and I would say the 315 one is a bit more heavy, a bit too heavy for my shoulder and my taste. But the 300 one, definitely, it's a good choice.
Next up, we have Paolo, and I know your racket of choice is the Babolat Pure Drive. How do these Technofibers work out?
I really like this racket. I really like. To be honest, I played mostly with the 315 grams. It's a racket designed especially for the players that they love to play from the baseline, especially with the flat forehand and flat backhand. I really like this racket because it gives a lot of forgiveness as well. Due to the stringing pattern 16-19, and helps a lot, especially to finish the points at the net.
Next up, we have Simo. Now, I know last night we got to hit a bunch with these rackets, and you like a more control-oriented racket. Which was your favorite?
So my favorite one was the 305 version of this Technofiber. I really like the extra power you have from the baseline, so it's easier to finish the points. And at the net, the stability of the racket, it's really nice to hit the strong ball. I really like the racket at serve because it's very powerful, so you can finish the point quickly. On the return, I didn't have enough control with this racket, so sometimes on the strong serve, it was tough to control the ball.
Next up, we have Benji. Now, which of these three rackets did you like the best?
Yeah, my favorite one was like Simon, it was the 305. I really like it, but it was a little bit heavier for me, so it was difficult to generate spin. Well, it was really good to serve because I love to make a punch really quickly. So I think this racket could be really good for a player who wants to play an hard court and want to win a point really quickly.
That wraps it up today from Tennis Warehouse Europe and the Technofiber T5 XTC rackets. For more information on these, make sure you go to tenniswarehouseeurope.com.